hear me. Is that your new tape?
Star-Lord. Who's the guy with the scary eyes?
He doesn't have a name. He's one of the space riders. And he's not scary. He's cool.
Your space rider certainly got his hands full. Pretty far out!
Nobody says far out anymore, Ma. Ma!
What?
Nobody says far out anymore.
Oh, your mom does. Maybe we should see if we could get tickets to see them live.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Your mom may not look it, but I was quite the rocker when I was your age. Your father and I would just lie on the hood of my old Chevy and listen to Black Sabbath and...
You like Black Sabbath?
Like I said, your mom's cooler than you think. Oh, we'd look up at the stars and he'd tell me all about the places he'd been.
Mom?
How about some cake, huh?
Yeah, I'll be up in a sec.
You said that 15 minutes ago. If you don't hurry, I'm gonna eat that whole cake myself.
No, you wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
You wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
Hey, watch the hair.
Oh! Peter! We've talked about you leaving your toys on the floor.
It's not a toy. It's an action figure.
More like an action landmine. Stab your foot. I will.
He doesn't even... Never mind.
13 whole years. Look at you. Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec, I promise.
Right.
Drax, you gotta stop doing this, man. It's weird.
We are approaching the quarantine zone.
How long was I out for?
15,338 ticks.
That's very specific.
The Betrayer is ready to begin her mission. She has requested your presence in the cockpit.
Gamora's on our side, Drax.
She is the spawn of my sworn enemy, a murderess and a traitor. I do not trust her.
We'll try. We're supposed to be a team.
I make no promises.
That's my chair.
Oh. Then why aren't you in it?
I was, strategizing. It's one thing to get into the zone, but we still gotta catch that monster.
Right.
So did I miss anything?
Other than a ton of suspicious glares from Drax, not really.
Now, if you're done strategizing,
Feel free to grab your seat. We're almost ready to go.
Okay, here we go. Rocket, Groot, Drax, get in here. We're going in.
We still have a few ticks before the next time window, actually.
The next one?
Nova Corps security grid resets every rotation. We want to be in and out before our code expires, or we'll get stranded.
If we wait for the next reset, we'll get a full rotation to do this. Nice.
Oh, why is the Nova net still up? Thought we were going in.
Appears the assassin's contacts are as untrustworthy as the betrayer herself.
Oh, please don't tell me Gamora's backdoor codes are bust. We nearly went broke getting them.
Relax, Rocket. We still got a few ticks before the next time window.
The network just reset. You can enter the sequence, Peter. 0451.
That's it? 4 digits?
Suspicious. These security measures are too simplistic for Nova Corps.
It's not that simple. The code only works on this date for this ship.
Oh, I get it. Gamora's codes are more like an encryption key of some sort, designed to integrate temporal coordinates in our ship's hard-
There! So much stuff left after the war.
Restraint wasn't very popular in the Chitauri army, especially with Thanos in charge.
Yeah, it's probably all harmless now. I mean, Nova Corps had 12 years to get rid of the heavy-duty explosives, right?
That's why I like you, Quill. You're so pure. Oh, the wonderful and terrible things I could do with all this tech.
Stay focused, Roland. We did not come here to scavenge.
Why not? The Milano's weapon systems could use an overhaul. Plus, there's good money in it.
The beast that we seek is far more valuable to the Monster Queen of Seknoff 9 than any illegally acquired salvage.
Whoa!
Oh, place is really shifty.
I'm not seeing a monster, but that big cylinder up ahead looks like the mining ship Peter's friend said to look for.
Friend?
For a night? And you'll see the monster as soon as we place Rocket's monster-summoning thingies.
Flark, yeah. Groot, Quill, suit up. Team Rocket's up first.
I still do not understand why I must remain on board with the assassin.
Ugh, because you're part of Green Team.
You assigned me to the team before you named it. My skin is not green. It's teal.
Teal? Listen, if we want to trick the monster into going inside that mining rig, we need to place thumpers on both sides. Two sides, two teams.
And 2 clicks to the drop site. Ground's too unstable to land a ship, so you'll need to jump.
That's our cue. Let's go, Groot.
Don't worry! Once the thumpers are placed, we'll meet in the middle, and we'll capture the monster. Together.
Very well.
Number one, done.
Meet you at the rendezvous point.
Gamora, take care of my baby.
It's a ship, Peter, not a child.
Oh, can you imagine?
What, pink goo? It's custom nano resin, designed to keep all this war stuff from floating away. Probably got disintegrated when the ships went kaboom. Or the nano-resin absorbed them. Could explain its propagation.
I'm thinking that big cylinder thing is our rendezvous?
Yeah, that's the mining rig.
So weird seeing it all clustered together like this. Bits and pieces of a war that spanned the entire galaxy held together by... pink goo.
Ebrium-based nano-resin.
Whatever. I'm just saying, it's a lot to take in.
You know, I like this. This is fun.
I'm Groot.
The three of us, hanging out, just like when we started this gig. Before you-know-who joined us.
I am Groot.
I do not hate everybody. I tolerate Quill. Quill's a swell guy.
I hope you get that promotion, Rocket.
Come on, Rocket. Drax and Gamora are valued additions to the team.
You're only saying that because she's listening. Careful on that thing, Quill. You spot something out there?
There's the mining rig.
Any sign of our monster?
Not yet.
Hey, Gamora! Make sure the Millennium don't get stuck in any of this resin. Floor! Trying to bring the whole place down, Quill!
I shot a thing!
I get it!
Ooh, don't die, don't die, don't die! Aw, hey, little guy.
You dead, Quill? We can hear your woodsy squeal even without the comms.
Little busy! Crap! That's cheating! You guys should have seen that. It was this weird blobby thing. Not falling for this again. Ugh! It's like popping a zit! Plus one for me! Die, blobby thing!
I am not familiar with this, blobby!
Everything okay over there?
Quill nearly got himself eaten by a blob or something. Should've heard him squeal.
You must fight with dignity, Peter Quill.
Or at least die with it.
Not funny! If we set up all these thumpers and no monster shows, we'll just need to salvage what scrap we can and haul it back with us.
Yeah, scrubbing off Mother and Scott! Move!
We pull this off, and we're-
Lady Hellbender's intergalactic monster anglers?
Man! That thing is ridiculous! Think it was a ship or a robot?
That's a pre-century. A robot, but it would have been space-worthy. That ain't even the biggest one. They designed at least 5 experimental models twice that size.
How do you know all this?
Because they were my fellow experiments back on Half-World. Most of my parts came from the cybernetics hangar next to the door, so, I got a sneak peek at all the new killbots. I could see the parts come and go from my, my cage.
I didn't mean to open old wounds.
Nah, most of them are just scars now anyways. Unstable like everything else in here. Don't get your twigs in a bundle. Yes! The resin can hold a stupid warship! I'm telling you, it's totally safe. See? I'll even prove it. Huh? Look at this.
Rocket?
Oh, Flark.
Guys, jump!
Groot! Groot!
Groot! Buddy, you're okay!
Fine. You flarkin' piece of moldy driftwood! You could've died saving me!
I love you too, you selfless son of a chug.
Come on, Quill. He says he'll meet us at the mining ship. I don't want to make him wait.
And...
Someone's been practicing!
Come on, let's get out of here.
We're back on track. The mining ship ain't too far.
Think Groot's already ahead of us?
Maybe. Hope he didn't get the strap.
Grab!
It wasn't me this time, I swear! I don't like this!
Hope I don't tear my pants!
I'm gripping this thing with muscles I didn't even know I had! Son of a!
I told you I saw them.
Great timing! How did you guys...
Good to see you two, but you're gonna want to cross the ship as fast as you can. We're seeing a lot of movement.
Yeah, Scott's getting real violent out here.
Just try to hold her still for us.
That's not gonna be an option soon.
This position is untenable.
Drax says hurry it up, Peter. Incoming! Watch out!
What? Supernova. Is it broken?
Overloaded, sounds like. Must be some kind of residual energy in here.
Come on! Larkin tensor joint! Just neat! Wiggle the...
Okay, so life support's moving back up. What's it look like out there?
Oh, mother of space barnacles.
That one's mine!
Quill, you okay?
Yeah, it's just... Man.
Well, that's concerning.
That?
It's a swarm of old cleaner bots. Maybe.
Old cleaner bots?
I don't know. Okay, buddy.
Sorry about the shooting.
Yeah, thought you were that freaky thing we accidentally released.
We saw some cleaner bots. Accidentally. At a distance.
Seems a little wobbly. You guys hang back a sec.
Quill! Scott!
This place is crawling with ugly!
Guys, I'm not alone down here!
Red and petrified!
Man, rock! Rocket, you really missed out. That was amazing.
Team Rocket, finally. We couldn't hear you before. Something about the mining should have been messing up our comms.
Yeah, something really ain't right in here. And Quill fell down another hole.
Another one. I'm parking in Milano, but Drax is out there searching for you.
Maybe you'll find Quill before we do. We're trying to catch up to him.
Guys, we really need to get better at the buddy system.
He is not my buddy. I will find you, Peter Quill. Describe your surroundings.
Old metal, old mining equipment, just old.
Noted.
Hello?
Oh, another freaky thing!
How freaky? Kill it!
You read my mind! He refuses to die! I can barely scratch him!
Kill him harder!
I'm killing it as hard as I can!
My turn!
Now's your chance, Gamora!
Cut to pieces!
Yeah, yeah. This is it. Last spot.
Can't wait to be out of here. This place feels like it's about to collapse on itself.
I cannot wait to meet our monster.
I thought you were mostly interested in meeting the buyer.
She is a respectable collector.
Is it working?
Yeah, yeah.
What?!
It appears to be broken!
Ain't nothing broke! That's the sound it's supposed to make!
What sound?
You can't hear that!
Hear what? Oh!
Catch our monster.
Hey, that thing's fast!
Don't let it get behind you. It could be poisonous.
Lady Hellbender would pay extra if it is poisonous.
I was expecting something big. That's one less thing to hide behind.
Good thinking, Quill.
This beast is proving formidable.
That's good news, right? Means it's worth something. But it can still run. Gotta be some way to slow it down.
Maybe try calling it like a pet. Here, monster.
He's a good monster.
What the flark is that?
Definitely not a monster.
Adorable. It's more matted than an Asgardian goat.
We cannot present this pathetic creature to the monster queen of Sektor 9. She will laugh at us.
Maybe we can use it as bait.
I knew those thumpers wouldn't work.
What? My thumpers are state of the art. Musclehead's the one who rushed at the first thing that came through the door.
My head is not made of muscle.
What the? Guys, seeing what I'm seeing?
Yes. Now that is a monster.
All right. Enough with the warm-up. Time to catch us a real monster. Let's get paid.
What in hell's name is that?
Definitely not cleaner bots.
Watch it!
The whole place is crapping out. We gotta get out of here! Now!
Curse these volatile ruins!
Trash, go!
on it!
Focus on flying, Peter!
Someone play this man a song!
Now we're talking!
Lock the ship!
I'm watching!
You ain't!
Drax, what are you doing?
I am holding my buttocks as Peter Quill instructed.
Watch it!
Someone give me a hand! Am I right?
How about one upside the head?
Heads up!
We have debris incoming! Blow it away, Quill!
Time to thread the needle!
Don't even think about it!
Quickest way through is through!
Peter!
You fear dying with a guilty conscience, assassin!
Don't you get goo on my ship!
My ship!
Oh, that's it. Let me drive. You're gonna get us killed.
We're not dead yet.
Maybe we are, and this is hell.
Do not be ridiculous. This place lacks the eternal frost to subdue.
Your hell is frozen?
The Tathians do not like to be cold.
Try putting on a shirt!
See? He's soaked.
Bruce says watch out!
Yeah, thanks for the heads up!
You want me to take the controls?
No, I got this!
Clearly!
Watch it! Don't get us killed, Quill. There's still so much stuff I want to steal! We ain't gonna make it! Hit the blue button!
What blue button?
The one for the secret boosters I added!
Can you please stop adding things while I'm asleep?
Punch it, Peter!
Now is not the time for hand-to-hand combat.
Oh, fuck yeah! Definitely a fan of the blue button!
You're shot on all sides. We ain't gonna make it!
We'll make it! Maybe!
There's the exit!
See? Hold stretch!
Your last breath!
Yeah! And that's what I call a win, people!
How's that a win? Our monster just got eaten!
Whatever you can fly away from...
means you screwed up because you had to fly away from it.
Please don't be Novacore. Please don't be Novacore. Please don't be Novacore.
It is Novacore.
Hallis Hope.
Did you say Hallis Hope?
there's a thing I gotta do. I'll be right back.
We need to get rid of that animal. Now. I'm serious, Peter. If it stays on the ship, we all go to prison.
No one's going to jail. It's a harmless space llama thingy.
Harmless? Remember Inukubi?
Not really, no.
That's because they scorched the planet because an idiot smuggled in an Exelon.
I will eject the beast into space.
Whoa, we're not ejecting anything. It'll make us look guilty.
It could be carrying Zephron's disease.
Which is why Drax is gonna hide in the secret cargo compartment behind Groot's plants.
Peter Jason Quill.
Really, my middle name? Hey, Krell! How you doing? How long's it been? 2-3 years? You look good. You've been tanning.
This is a new low, Peter. Even for you.
Corral, I swear it's not what it looks like.
That you're a junker trespassing in the most restricted area of space? Who consorts with thieves and murderers, apparently.
Hey, killing people for money ain't murder, lady.
Nice to see you too.
Right.
Peter Quill, I found these items in the space that you told me about. There was not enough room for both the other thing and these.
Peter Quill, of planet C-53, under galactic law ZXB-47, I am putting you and your crew under arrest for...
Actually, can I call you back?
What?
Please, tell me that is not a crate of super illegal tech.
It is a crate of super illegal tech, which also happens to be very valuable.
Really?
What? We're on a Ravager ship. Even the Flarkin bulkheads are stolen.
Well, we can't fit both in the compartment.
I will eject the crate into space.
Eject the crate and I melt your face! The Milano's weapon systems are 4 generations behind, Quill. We need that tech more than we need some stupid farm animal.
That farm animal could be a class 3 biohazard. You want to end up in the kiln?
Hide the llama.
What? What about my stuff?
Rocket, I know Corral. I'm pretty sure I can get her to go easy on us about the tech, but a potential biohazard? Man, I'm good, but I'm not that good.
You slept with a cop?
She wasn't a cop at the time. The point is, we were close. You just have to trust me.
I am Groot.
And that would be your boarding party.
Has no time to meet with law-breaking pirates like you.
That's just it. We're not pirates. We're legally incorporated heroes for hire.
Yeah, that's right. You check those records, Buckethead. Nova Corps licensing permit 67398-2.
Gardeners of the Galaxy?
What? No. Rocket.
So I let Groot fill out the paperwork. I fixed it with an addendum.
Not the most well-known heroes you could hire, but definitely in the top 5 of most awesome names. Contributing members. Groot, a Flora Colossus. Last of his kind, fearless in a firefight, an awesome best friend. Rocket, bona fide super genius and a wizard with explosives. Definitely not a raccoon. Gamora, adopted daughter of Thanos. Deadliest woman in the galaxy. Need we say more? Drax the Destroyer. Convicted serial murderer and galactic war hero, often grumpy. Last and definitely least, Peter Jason Quill.
That's it? That's all you wrote?
There was a character limitation.
Sorry, excuse me, I just need to...
Cadet Gold, what are you doing here?
Oh, you don't know? Really? It says right here. Prisoner processing training. I'm your official trainee.
Aren't you a little young for the Corps?
Aren't you a little old for that hairdo?
I should check with the captain.
No. She definitely signed off on this. You know how thorough she is about signing stuff? If I may, sir, the real concern here is Regulation 7A regarding prisoner footgear. That one's jet boots are in clear violation.
They're decorative.
Good work, Cadet Gold.
Great. There goes Plan B.
We don't need a Plan B. I got this.
No, you do not got this, pirate. I got this. Now fall in line.
Time to go, prisoners.
Watch the jacket.
Cadet Gold, you know the arrest protocols?
All memorized, sir. First thing we do...
First thing you do is apologize. We're legitimate business-like folk on legitimate-like business.
We're not hunting an illegal creature in illegal space. Illegal.
There's so much wrong with this arrest. A, no way a kid should be...
I'm an official trainee.
And B, I'm very, very close friends with the captain.
Uh-huh. Hold it right here. Is there a problem?
Yes! No faith energy, no power. No power, no containment. A single spot.
The techs are looking at it. They say that...
They cannot even fathom. How can they fix what they cannot understand?
Put the Grand Unifier's mind at ease. Run the scanners again.
What the flark is a Grand Unifier?
Grand Unifier Grand Raker. Unifier? Leader of the Church of... Universal... something. He was floating dead in the quarantine zone. Looking for God.
All right, pirates. Let's go.
We caught him just like we caught you.
Difference is... I know the captain. As I was saying, if you just tell the captain that I...
Mom explicitly said she doesn't want to see you.
Yeah, Quill.
Wait. Did
it.
Just to be super clear on the mom thing.
Hold on! Quill!
Peter!
Hold on to something, Quill!
No!
Hey, kiddo, you there? Nova girl!
Yeah. I think so. Let me just see if I can...
Get
through. That gold, was it?
Nikki?
Oh, it's nice to meet you, Nikki.
Okay, Nikki, here's the plan. You're gonna jump and grab my legs while I hold on for dear life.
That doesn't sound like...
Trust me, kiddo. We got this. See? This is a weird at home. Doing great.
Okay. That was kind of amazing, huh?
Whoa! Thanks.
Mom wouldn't be impressed if I lost my first prisoner.
Mom, right.
Come on. We need to get out of here. There's a blast door around the corner. We'll be safe there. Here. Help me with this. Ready?
Together. On 3, 2, 1.
Go! Go!
Okay.
We need to keep moving. This way.
You dead, Nikki?
Whoa.
Just stay
close. I knew there was something wrong about that church. Who goes fishing for God in a junkyard?
Oh, man. This is bad.
Just give me a sec. Come on, come on.
You know, I could probably help if my jet boots worked.
Regulation 3C. Never reactivate foot gear.
Come on. If I can fly up...
No! You're my prisoner. And I got this!
Obviously.
Okay, we're gonna have to find another way.
We sure there isn't a way through here?
I'm in charge here. A senior officer.
Whoa!
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. You?
Oh, dandy.
Okay, this way.
Shouldn't we be going up? Back toward the others?
There's another blast.
Whoa! Are you kidding me?
Relax! You're fine, ish.
I mentioned how useful my jet boots will be right now.
Okay. I can do this.
Not to rush you or anything.
Almost there. Yes! Got it! Through here.
Whew! Nice work.
Thanks. You didn't do too bad yourself, pirate.
Only Star-Lord. Or Peter, or, you know... Nova Cadet Butt-Saver.
Okay. Peter. So, listen. I have some good news and some bad news about your friends.
Start with the bad, I guess.
Your friends have been processed and put in the brig.
So what's the good news?
They're not dead. Come on. We'll be safe through here. Flark! Pipes must have burst.
Should we try using that thingamajig of yours to call someone?
We don't need help. I know what I'm doing. Now help me block this fire so we can get through.
Sure. Easy does it.
There, see? You don't need to worry about me. Enough people around here do that already.
For what it's worth, I think you're doing great. As good an arresting officer as I've ever had.
How many have you had?
Not that many. Is that robot wearing makeup?
What? Oh, yeah. That's just it. I know all the bots down here. They're kind of my friends, I guess. I reprogrammed most of them.
And gave them faces.
Maybe.
No, I mean it's cool. Give them personality. Very cool.
Come on, this way.
Does your mom know you play down here?
Probably not. But what else am I gonna do? Not like there's any other kids on board.
You know, I didn't have a lot of friends at your age either. Granted, I was in prison, but still.
So Mom was right about you.
It was a Chitauri prison. I was just a kid.
I have so many questions. Were your parents in prison too?
No, my mom, died.
How do you know my mom, exactly?
We fought together on Mercury during the war. She was, is a real spitfire.
More like real controlling. And bossy, and judgmental. You're just a kid, Nikki. You don't know what's good for you, Nikki. Stay out of the escape pods, Nikki.
Pretty sure all kids get annoyed with their moms. But, as you get older, you realize they're right more often than not.
Ugh, whatever. This way.
This is an attempt to escape your mom's ship. I really need to know, because I may or may not be super interested. Just really need to make sure it doesn't look like a kidnapping.
What? No, no!
Oh, wow!
Don't laugh.
No, no! This is cool. It's like your secret hideout, right? I definitely prefer this to the brig. Hey, this is Mercury, right?
Uh-huh. It's supposed to represent this big battle Mom was part of. You said you were there, right?
Oh, yeah. Your mom was dead in the water until me and the Ravagers showed up. You should really fix this.
You want me to draw you in?
In the interest of historical accuracy. Need a hand?
Nope. But thanks. I'm almost done. Secret stuff. Off limits.
No adults. I get it.
Anyway, I'm all done here. We should probably get back before Mom completely freaks.
Yeah, I've seen your mom overreact before.
It's like, I'm not a kid anymore, you know?
Tell me about it.
So, you get where I'm coming from, right? Like, if you do end up talking to my mom, the subject of me happens to come up. Because the truth is, I wasn't exactly supposed to, in a, like, strictly technical sense. What I'm saying is, I may have bluffed my way into that whole trainee thing.
Need a hand?
Yes! Got it! Mom? I can explain. Nikki. I'm fine. Mom, seriously. A-okay. Barely a scratch.
What in Hala's name were you thinking? Sneaking out with an arresting squad. Running around with criminals.
Alleged criminals.
You almost died. Do you have any idea how grounded you are right now?
Mom! You promised to give me more leeway.
Leeway doesn't mean lying to my officers. Or sneaking around behind my back.
Look, it's my fault. Some guy's ship blew up.
Restricted areas are restricted for a reason.
You treat me like a prisoner.
You're a child. Are you even listening?
Whoa. We've all been through a lot today. Let's just all take a deep breath and recognize that maybe we've all made some mistakes.
Make sure the fire is out and the hangar's secure.
Yes, Commander.
And find out why that Churchman's shuttle exploded.
Grand Unifier Raker has been less than cooperative.
Make him cooperate. And you two? With me.
You'd overreact. You always overreact. Even Peter was saying so.
Oh, he was he? I suspect Peter misspoke, something he often tends to do. So I suggest you worry less about what he said and more about what I'm saying now.
For the record, I didn't mean overreact, like, in a bad way. I mean, like, celebrating. What a moral person of conviction you are.
That is not what you said!
I don't care what he said.
Upper level. Captain's quarters.
Fine.
Initiate lockdown.
Lockdown initiated.
What, are you gonna kill us?
In theory, these doors don't open until I say so.
Yeah, I know how lockdown works.
I don't think you do, because somehow you keep bypassing every security measure on this ship, and I want to know how. Or you can just show me.
Mom! I seriously have no idea what you're talking about.
You know, this reminds me of the last time I was stuck in an elevator. I was with this Shi'ar girl, and she...
Ew! What is wrong with you?
She was a lovely person.
Someone, please get out of here.
No one leaves until you tell me what I want to know.
You already know everything.
No, I don't. I know you're a magnet for danger, and that you somehow keep getting caught in restricted areas of this ship.
I'm small. Okay? I fit into places.
Being small doesn't get you past security, or through the hangar bay checkpoint, or the maintenance tunnel blast doors, or even into the sub-level I just found you in.
There was that system-wide glitch, remember?
Yeah. Yeah, security was down for a while.
No, it wasn't.
Seemed pretty down to me.
Are you seriously lying for a 12-year-old right now?
12? Oh wow, I thought she was at least 16.
Peter!
What? She really knew her stuff. She's a smart kid.
Too smart. She keeps bypassing security. Unless you have a level 6 access to my ship all of a sudden? Didn't think so. Nicolette Gold, empty your pockets.
No. You empty your pockets.
Nikki?
What?
I know you're hiding something.
I'm not. You are-
It was me. Yeah, all those locked doors back there, I hacked them.
You hacked them?
Yeah, I'm a hacker now. I hack stuff. You know, beep, bop, boop. Boop, boop, beep.
I told him it was restricted.
That doesn't explain the falsified orders.
I don't know what to tell you, Mom. Your security staff have been sleeping on the job. All I know is I'm not hiding anything. I wouldn't do that.
To be continued. Disengage lockdown.
So, can I go help secure the hangar now?
No, you can go back to your quarters and you can stay there for the next 30 rotations.
But Mom!
I can make it 30 cycles.
So, rough day, huh? Exploding shuttles, quarantine zone trespassers, missing kid.
I have no idea.
Chewie. I can't believe you still have him. I can't believe you survived. Mercury was what, like 1,000 degrees?
More like 1,000 cycles ago. You can keep him if you want. He is yours.
Hey, I ordered him to look out for you. Expect him to keep doing his job. Especially, you now have a daughter, apparently. A 12-year-old daughter, who you didn't have during the war. 12 years ago, when we...
Peter. When we picked up your ship, part of me was excited. At first. But then after all this time, you haven't changed. At all. You're still the same...
I've changed! Whatever the fine is, I'll pay. Just give me 3 cycles. Let me prove that I'm not still... Whatever it is you're gonna finish that sentence with.
You're gonna pay 7,000 units? In 3 cycles?
Wow, okay, that is a lot of money. Here, I was thinking that maybe-
The fine's non-negotiable. My search party found a disturbing amount of prohibited tech lying around your ship.
Well, that's all they found, right? Okay, you'll get your money on time, no problem. This Guardians of the Galaxy thing, we are this close to getting it off the ground. And if I didn't have these handcuffs on, I would show you just how very close we are.
Why do I feel like I'll regret this?
Oh, come on, when have I ever... You won't regret it! I promise.
You've got 3 cycles, Peter. Not 4, not 5, 3. Contact me when you've got the units.
And if we don't?
The device we installed will deactivate your ship, and you will all go to prison.
Gotcha. We won't let you down.
Peter, you said you could get us out of this.
I did. 7,000 units is a small price.
7,000 units?
That is a tremendous sum.
Where are we gonna get that kind of money in 3 cycles?
By robbing a freaking bank, apparently.
Okay, so we got fined. So we have a Nova tracking thing on our ship that's gonna shut down our engines if we don't pay that fine in 3 cycles. At least we're not on a prisoner transport.
Not yet.
Come on, guys. You're Drax the Destroyer, man. You killed Thanos.
Allegedly.
Are you gonna let a little fine slow you down? And Gamora, you're practically an MI6 agent, but way hotter and cooler. There's nothing you can't do.
Here it comes.
Rocky, you're an actual genius and the scrappiest dude I know. How many prisons did you break out of?
7.
You are Groot. Guys, we're supposed to be a team. All we need to do is figure out how broke we are and come up with a plan. So check your quarters. Check between the sofa cushions. Check under the crafting bench. If you find any spare units lying around, grab them. I'll do the same in my quarters.
All right.
This is why you don't sleep with cops, Quill. They put bombs on my ship.
My ship. Well. Let's see if we can find some stray units in here. Really?
units?
We appear to be 6,963 units short. If we intend to keep our ship, Peter Quill.
I know. We clearly need a plan.
And reconsider my initial proposal.
Oh, no, not Fin Fang Foom again.
Yes, we should go after Fin Fang Foom.
Drax, there are easier ways to get paid. Like, what about selling Gamora's crap?
What?
Oh, come on, you've been hoarding them stupid knickknacks ever since you first joined us. I mean, don't tell me they ain't worth nothing.
The quarantine zone was always
holding out on
my figurines are not knickknacks.
Team's in trouble, and you can't be bothered to make no sacrifice.
Set course for the
I will
star
sacrifice
system
your head
and take us to the majestic mountains of Kakaran.
Guys, I think we should hear out Groot for once.
He says we should combine both ideas.
Sell Gamora's trinkets to Fin Fang Foom. It is brilliant!
Yeah, you know, the only problem with your plan is that Lady Hellbender only buys monsters, and you are not a monster! He's not. He's the sweetest, most...
I am Groot.
No, you don't. This ain't something you can pretend.
I am Groot.
Oh, yeah? You want monster? I'll show you monster!
Whoa, guys!
Groot, are you really offering to...
No, he is not offering that, okay?
It could work.
So, Groot, I guess we could bust him out after.
Absurd. Lady Hellbender seeks the monster within. The small, ugly one is clearly the correct choice. He's cruel, sadistic, and his soul is filthy and filled with rage. Monster Queen would pay a great sum for such a creature.
Really? How great?
How are you okay with this?
Because I know what I am, and I know what he ain't.
I am Groot.
I vote we sell Groot. I honestly think Lady Hellbender will go for it.
Yeah, well, I vote for not Groot.
I also vote for the creepy little beast.
2 votes each. Peter?
Well, Rocket's definitely scarier on the inside. He's unstable and vicious and totally oblivious to the needs of others.
Okay, we get it, Quill.
The point is I think you'd make a fine monster. And we'll definitely need that tactical brain of yours to bust you out once you're in there. But just to be 100% sure, you're definitely okay with this.
Are you kidding? I can't wait to hold this over you.
All right, let's do this. Let's go sell a monster.
We're not seriously flying into that.
You say the weather patterns of Sekhmarv 9 are tied to the temperament of this ruler.
That's not how women work.
Or weather. Anyways, I'm sure it looks worse than it is.